Shocking footage shows a mass brawl which saw passengers lash out and pull each other's hair on a Tunisia flight just before takeoff. The flight was delayed for 5 hours as a result of the fight, which was filmed at Istanbul Airport in Turkey, before heading to Tunis Carthage International Airport in Tunisia. It is not known what sparked the ugly scenes which happened on this Saturday. An airline spokesperson said a row broke out between passengers which led to a delay of 5 hours and confirmed that an investigation into the incident is underway. The flight landed at its destination at around 5 PM following the disturbance. The airline spokesperson confirmed that cabin crew had to ask for the assistance of security teams to calm down tensions before the plane eventually took off. In the footage, several women argue as cabin crew members try to defuse the situation. A young woman in a white top apparently pushes one female passenger before slapping another. When she turns to seemingly thump another passenger, headscarf pulls her back and restrains her before a man grabs her hair and violently drags her back as other passengers scream in shock.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.